The U.S. intelligence knows that Russia and China plan on a nuclear first strike. This war would be preceded, in my opinion, by an EMP strike. They intend to decapitate the U.S. military. We're looking at a Mad Max scenario.